going on?
Oh, no. We're up here in Greensboro, just chilling.
What's going on, y'all?
Yeah, we're heading up to the movies. See what good plan. There's one out by Liam Neeson's called The Commuter. So we're excited about that, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
He's in another debacle with his phone again, unfortunately.
Just like take it.
I know the camera makes me look real fat, sorry. I'm eventually going to get this weight off of me, though.
It's all good.
But it doesn't matter because I look pregnant.
And besides, who cares what people think? Who cares what other things? Especially if it's negative. And I know there's negatives out there, but who cares?
Wipe your screen off.
But anyway,
what's the maximum that thing can record?
I'm not really sure. I had to go look that up. And by the way, this song here that you're hearing is, what's the name of that?
Motorhead.
Yeah, it's called Hellraiser by Motorhead. We played that in Hellraiser 3 at the end.
Oh, and I want to also say that Motorhead also did the entrance music for Triple H. For the WWE wrestlers, right. Triple H's entrance music. So,
yeah.
Just thought I'd throw that out there.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I forgot about that. Well,
let's do a piece of the thing.
Y'all take care.
Peace.
And make sure to like and comment. I know I haven't uploaded a video in a while, but I'm still trying to figure out some things. But I just want to know. I just want y'all to know that we're still alive. I'm still alive.
I hope you are.
Yeah, turn right up here.
If he's not alive, then I'm riding with a zombie.
Yeah. I'm a zombie. I just need the makeup. But anyway, hit like, comment, and bell icon for future posts. Peace.